don't blog for SEO. I'm going to stick my neck out and say this. Don't blog for SEO. Blog because you want to give more insights to your customers. They should be able to read your blog and get more information. Think about it this way. If you have, say, a website that sells vegan products, what are the different things that people would want to know about veganism? Do a quick check online, see what kind of research results you get. What information isn't available on the first page? How could you be giving that kind of information to your customers? Think about things that aren't there. So are there success stories that maybe people aren't talking about? Could we be talking about how the Indian genetic system is, better suited for veganism? There's so much information that you could be putting on your blog. And this has nothing to do with SEO. This is completely to do with what your audience would like to read. Basically, use blogs to give people answers to the questions that they have. Simple. SEO will just be an automatic byproduct because people will come into your website, there will be more traffic, and therefore that will help your SEO. Think about that.